Morning here. Gonna hop on the No Pins R3R 60 kilometer race flat route, which I need. I think it's 6 laps around Watopia. Just did the Zwift Bambino Fondo yesterday, which was hard. It's a lot of surges. Hung on to it. Don't know if I had the right wheel choice. Seemed like those surges just kill me on the flats trying to hang there. Finished 9th overall for it. That was okay. So satisfied with the result overall. Some strong riders, including one of my teammates, Dan Manalo. So if you're kind of in his vicinity, you know you're doing pretty good. So the object of this race, I should be doing a recovery day, but just kind of sit in. I'm gonna actually back off my start a little bit. I think last 2 days I've kind of been leading out the start group. This is a split category race, so not the mass start. Yesterday was a mass start, so like I say, not as many riders, so if someone does decide to push it, there's more of a chance something could stick. So I'll just watch, try to do what I need to do, try to be there with them and see how the sprint goes, but just wanted to kind of get a little bit more flat work, and I may take, thinking about either tomorrow just a 20-minute recovery or completely off, because I'm going to start the Chasing Series Tour of Italy, which will start Wednesday, so no need going into it, just depleted. I feel like looking at, I use that intervals app, it looks like I have built, my fitness has been going up somewhat, so these hard efforts have helped. I just need to, like I say, give myself adequate chance to recover. So we're about a minute and a half out. For this race, I'm going to run since it is, again, 6 laps, but pretty flat, just a couple little rollers. I'm going to run the disc wheel with the Felt AR. That and the Venge S-Works, I think, are the two fastest aero frames that you can pick. And we'll just see. Looks like 5 people in the pen, so kind of a small group right at the moment. Probably going to be 10 or less. This close. I don't know if there's power-ups this race or not. I kind of hope not. I prefer races without them. I'm getting better about using them, but I have a bad tendency when I'm concentrating, particularly coming into a sprint. Can't tell you how many times I've got to hit the power-up and other people are hitting, and that's that. I'm going to be quiet now and get ready for this start. 7 people in the pen, so it looks like it's going to be maybe 1 or 2 more going. Probably no more than 10 at most. Here we go. Looks like 9 people in the pen started. Took that start a lot more civilized. 60 kilometers going this, so just need to sit in for a bit. There's no need to try to ride off the front. Like I said before, need to sit in. I have that habit though, of wanting to be aggressive. Just keep an eye out if anyone's trying to do a series, try to split it. Try to be there on the split, but hopefully they keep it kind of civilized here for a while. At least still 30 kilometers to go. I woke the legs up a little. Just watch this little incline coming. Just tried to get rid of that. I saw one guy dangling. Let me get rid of him. I don't know if I did or not. I don't see anyone back there, but may have quit or I didn't. I'm not really paying that much attention. And there are power-ups. Not a fan. I need to sit in. Say that every time and don't do it. Couple good intervals, I guess. this little punch is, it's just really too flat till you get some tired legs, which I might be one of them. Probably doing too much early. This guy says he's an ex-pro. He's doing pacemaking. I mean, in fairness, he's been on the front, so he may be. Thank you. Not much people have quit. One guy led the train, I guess he's an ex-pro, he dropped off. And we must have lost that other guy in the S's. He had been kind of dangling towards the rear. Hopefully, I'm happy to take this to a sprint. Hopefully these other boys are too. swimming more.
Thank you.
Almost done. I'll take it. I was up there. Woo! Good ride. Oh, that was a good one. Gave it what I had. I was up there. Hits a podium. It's hard to win. There can only be one winner. Anyway, I'm going to spin down. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Getting ready for the Tour of Italy and Chasing Series now. Probably take tomorrow off. Anyway, until next time, see you on the Roses Web. Take care.